broadcast. Before we forget, happy Father's Day. And for baseball fans, day two of the College World Series was a day for dads. KETV News Watch 7's Adrian Whitsett joins us live.
Brandy, there was nothing but sunshine down here in downtown Omaha today. And the tens of thousands of people that were enjoying all the sights and sounds of the College World Series. And for many families, especially the dads, it's a day they will never forget.
Yeah! Roasted ribs!
Baseball everywhere in and around TD Ameritrade Park. Lots of little ones and their dads.
This is a dream day for me. I'm usually working a lot, so we're just taking the day off enjoying baseball.
Jerry Weiss with sons Kyler and Mason enjoy one game, then participate in another.
We're having a blast. We're just watching the game, and we're trying to enjoy ourselves. And my son played ball today, and after his game, we came down here.
Others enjoyed a youth tournament before watching the college guys take their at-bats.
It's been a good weekend, fun weekend. Didn't do too well in the tournament, but they had fun. The boys had fun.
The Rainwaters from Bellevue find baseball and Father's Day go very well together.
We're down here to watch the Carolina Aggies play tonight. So
it was a combination. It was a perfect setup. Absolutely. Got his Father's Day gift, and yes, a good day.
Baseball on the thousands of minds sweating in the summer sun downtown, but the game surely isn't the most important aspect of the day.
Being with my family, my dad.
And many of the fans that we spoke to said they were planning on coming to the College World Series anyway, but it just made it a perfect gift, that win-win, really, to be able to take their dads down here and enjoy it as well. Reporting live at TD Ameritrade Park, Adrian Whitsett, KETV News Watch 7.
Thanks, Adrian. And just a reminder, you can find all things related.